At eto na mga kapamilya, ang teen heartthrob na sikat sa Thailand pero pati na rin sa iba't ibang bansa sa Asia. Pero ang tanong, posible ba siyang gumawa ng proyekto sa Pilipinas? Ang sagot mula mismo kay Mario Maurer, una mong babanong dito yan sa Eli.
Taxi!
Sa isyo na Venice na talagang tinutukan at patuloy na sinusubaybayan at sa mga Taiwanese and Korean stars na napamahal na sa mga Pinoy, ngayon, sikat na Thai heartthrob na si Mario Maurer naman ang nagpapakilig sa buong bayan. Kinilig ang lahat ng ipalabas dito sa ABS-CBN ang tagalized version ng Thai film na Crazy Little Thing Called Love. Kaya naman ang lahat naging super fan at todong na-in-love sa bida nitong si Mario Maurer. Born on December 4, 1988 sa Thailand, ang model-turned-actor na si Mario sa kanyang German dad and Chinese mom. 16 years old pa lang si Mario nang una siyang sumabak sa modeling. And in 2007, ginawa niya ang kanyang unang pelikula, ang Love of Siam, kung saan siya nanalo ng Best Actor Award sa Southeast Asian Film Category sa 10th Cinemanila International Film Festival. And in 2010, ginawa naman niya ang naging international hit na Crazy Little Thing Called Love. Last Thursday sa pictorial ni Mario for his endorsement and meeting with the Star Cinema executives, ikinwento ng Asian heartthrob sa E-Live na aware daw siya na may mga tagahanga na rin siya dito sa Pilipinas.
My friends told me because they have friends in the Philippines and they say I have many fans that I like the movie Love of Siam and Crazy Little Thing Called Love, and I heard that my movie changed that they like speak in Tagalog too. I know that Philippines is very nice and the people they are very nice too, so I want to go there just like to meet my fans. If I go there, I would like to take a vacation or maybe go around and eat some Philippines food. I would like to go to Manila.
Sobrang na-appreciate rin daw ni Mario ang mga mensaheng ipinapadala sa kanya ng mga Asian fans niya sa Twitter.
Very important for me to interact with my fans because I have fans in Philippines, in Korea, in China. So I think I want to get close to them and I want to get to know them or talk to them or tell them what I do in every day. I talk to the girls, many fans clubs in the Philippines.
So what is your, based from that, what is your impression of a typical Filipino girl?
My impression for the Filipinos girls?
Yes.
My friend told me they're very cute and they're very nice. So I have to go to meet them soon.
Tuwang-tuwa rin si Mario nang matanggap niya ang kanyang symbolic gift from Star Cinema na isang miniature jeepney.
In the Philippines?
Yes.
It's a Philippine jeepney.
Like tuk-tuk, actually.
Tuk-tuk.
Bigger. Yeah.
It's a bigger tuk-tuk. Filipino tuk-tuk.
Yeah.
Very big tuk-tuk.
At sa bag ni Mario, na-discover pa ng E-Live na meron siyang hugis isdang coin purse at galing raw ito sa Boracay. Matapos niyang aminin na sa kaibigan raw niya ito, ni-reveal pa ni Mario kung paano ito napunta sa kanya.
My friend now, say he bought it from Philippines. I stole it from him. He's okay.
At ang good news sa lahat ng Pinoy fans ni Mario, maliban sa pagkuha sa kanya to endorse a Filipino clothing brand, inaayos na rin daw ngayon ang paggawa niya ng isang pelikula under Star Cinema.
If I have a chance to go to play a movie or have a role in Philippines, it would be very great.
Sa pagtatapos ng interview, isang special message pa ang iniwan ni Mario para sa E-Live.
Anyway, I have to go to the Philippines to meet my fans because I have to go for pen shop. I will meet my fans there. Hi Elivers, this is Mario Maurer. Thank you for your support. Salamat po and mahal ko kayo.